welcome back to Jaxley.
I'm Hayley.
I'm Leah.
And I'm Jackson.
And today we're gonna do the mystery wheel of edible slime.
Woo!
So we sorted the colors like the red starburst, the yellow starburst, the red dots, the green dots, and then like green dots. Well, this is green, so the dots would be there. Except for like the marshmallows, the Nutella and stuff, that'll just be a color.
Yeah, and so we're just gonna spin the wheel whenever we get up in a bowl, we're gonna melt it, put some powdered sugar and cornstarch into it, and then
slime,
I hope. Cause what if it turns a little rocky?
Yeah, nerds are for like the texture of it.
Yeah, okay. So
never done this before, so we hope it turns out super good.
All right, so let's do a question.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
She always did that last time.
I did.
I would always pick rock, but.
Oh, starburst! And yellow! Yellow actually, starburst actually makes slime stuff.
Yeah.
That's good.
We've never tried.
So does marshmallows.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay.
Sour green worms.
You just passed marshmallows. So yeah. Okay, Hayley, it's Hayley's turn.
Yellow slimers. That's
so all of those leaves before actually make slime.
We don't know.
That was not simple.
You just got blue sour worms. You get blue sour worms.
Is that gonna be really funny?
I wanna get worms. So, worms.
Worms! It was done.
Red gummy worms.
Worms.
Me and Hayley have the same things, but my are sour gummy ones and hers are not sour gummy ones.
I don't forget a gummy because what's all this?
Nutella! I don't know how this is gonna mix, but if it's all melted, Nutella's gonna turn my slime brown though.
But Nutella works.
Nutella pancakes.
Yeah. I don't know why I was just thinking Nutella and pancakes, but when I think of Nutella, I think of pancakes. Because yeah, they taste so good.
Yummy! I don't even care, my slime's bad. All I care about is the taste.
So,
go, Jackson.
Gummy bears, gummy slime, Jackson.
Jackson has like all gummies. So his is actually mixing well together.
Yeah. I don't know.
Mine. I can't even pick it up. I'm hating it. Let me drop it. Okay. Yeah. So we all got three spins, so we have two more spins. I hope I get Coca-Cola.
No, not marshmallows. Oh, too soon. So we got marshmallows.
Okay, so I got two green, like, so green Nutella, and probably not
marshmallows.
Marshmallows,
Nutella.
it's not bad. Hopefully don't, but okay. No, I'm staying out on the nose because it would change your texture.
Okay.
This is my last spin.
Mm. It won't all come out.
No!
Yellow starburst.
It's the last starburst.
Marshmallows.
We got everything we want at once.
Red dots. He doesn't really like dots.
That's my most favorite candy.
Save me.
I don't like dots either, but I mean, if it makes it together with all the good stuff he got, it's gonna be good.
I'm just adding five because that's how much spins I got.
Okay, so my last one. I'm nervous and happy and scared about. Oh, wait, that was a good spin.
Haley looks so colorful and stuff, but.
Like mine.
Kind of. Yes. Okay, so this is how mine turned out.
This is how mine turned out.
This is how mine turned out.
So now we're gonna melt them in the microwave. We'll be right back.
See you guys in a minute.
How much is that?
So we put them in the microwave and they really are awesome. I didn't have to put this in.
Nutella?
Nutella? The Nutella actually made their slime. I think mine's.
Yeah, I made it round. I mean, we just need to add the cornstarch and powdered sugar and see how it looks.
So let's do it.
I'm only doing little at a time. Dang it. Yeah. Like you, like they're activated for actual slime. If you add too much at a time, I can overactivate. I feel like you're talking about real slime or edible. No, mine's really looking out.
Mine's
so much.
I don't know if I can touch mine. It looks like it's ready to touch, but I don't know.
Mine's gonna taste like Starburst because it's not sticking to the side.
Oh, Jaxley, yours turned out good.
Oh, I feel it. Oh my god. Hot.
I know, it is hot.
Yeah, the dots didn't melt in mine either.
Well, good thing I didn't get dots.
I wish I got Nutella.
Nutella really changes how your slime
is. Yeah.
Mine's actually slime.
It's hot, bummy hot.
Yeah, mine's hot, that's why I'm scared to touch it. But
I didn't know how good this was gonna be. I think this is sort of still sticky, so I'm gonna add
more hot.
It is really hot. Here you go. This is my finished product. It's really good.
Oh, it's so good.
I just smushed a dot and then I stretched the slime and then the dot, but I stretched it. Yeah, there was a line of wet.
It's drying out. So it's really warm. If you put it on, it's so warm. And it's so stretchy. It can't really make bubbles. Yeah, it tastes like Starburst.
It does not look like Starburst at all.
It tastes good. Like Starburst. It just tastes like Starburst, like only Starburst really. Yeah.
You know what I'm gonna do?
That's what I did.
I'm limping. You know about me. I hate the feel of like flour and stuff like that. So I just mixed mine. I did not get any flour on my hands, as you can see, because I hate the feel of flour and like a powdered sugar and everything. I just hate the feel of it. It's so bad.
Oh my gosh.
Eat it. Okay. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Say good. Sour? Not good.
I can only taste that red gummy worm. Mm-mm. The nerd makes it really good though. But the rest of it, too much of this in it.
It's turned out good, and in mine, the nerds, like, made a good cheddar structure.
Yeah. So except mine is still sticky, and mine looks like poop.
Exactly. So let's try each other's.
Next time, let's try just doing one color, like just Starburst.
Comment if you want to do a different
one. Okay.
Okay.
Right. Okay. This one of mine. Put into you. Hey, mine's really cute. Yep. Mine's good, isn't it? Jackson's is good, but you're tasting gummy. Like, only gummy. It tastes only like that with Jackson's.
It really looks like a first roll.
Jackson's is really good, though. Does it only taste like Starburst?
What? It doesn't taste like Starburst at all.
Mm-hmm. I like Haley's. The favorite between those two is Haley's. My favorite is between us two.
My favorite is between Leah's and Jackson. Would probably be Jackson's. I just like the taste of it. But this is what I mixed. Jackson's, Leah's, and my scent.
Yeah. The notes to make Haley's and is really good.
Let's try. Comment down below whose slime you like best. Mine, Haley.
Mine, Leah.
Mine, Jackson.
I think Haley's has the best texture, but mine is has the best taste.
Yeah, mine has an okay taste, I guess.
This was a fun challenge. Mm-hmm. And comment, subscribe, and hit that like button.
Thanks for watching.
Bye!